He bumped into Sergeant Smack, put his arms around his neck and